What are OCD-related intrusive thoughts like for me personally? Everyone with OCD is different, but I'm trying to be open and kind of end the stigma around OCD. So this is just my personal experience. Intrusive thoughts are thoughts that pop into your head without any warning. They can be really unpleasant. Please don't watch this video if I'm going to feed your intrusive thoughts. If I'm going to make your thoughts worse, or if I'm going to trigger you in any way, please stop watching the video now. The only reason that I'm recording this video is to make people understand what OCD can really be like. So for me, an example that I can remember really clearly for some reason is last summer. I was cooking on the barbecue with my family, of course, and I was turning over a sausage and my intrusive thought said to me, "Put your head in that barbecue." Of course, that's a horrible thing to think, and I didn't want to think it, but that's an example of an intrusive thought. For me personally, I don't have any compulsion to do these things. There's no, if you don't do this, something bad's gonna happen. There's nothing like that behind an intrusive thought for me. Intrusive thoughts are just random, horrible thoughts for me that come around really frequently and usually not in times that I want them to. If you've watched this video and you're not diagnosed with OCD and you go through the same as I do, please don't diagnose yourself based off this video. I'm not a medical professional, I'm just trying to end the stigma around OCD.